This show is called Three Parodies and a Dialect. The show is loving memory of my mother, Blossom Krasner Hartman, who was a teacher and an entertainer. And her sisters were also teachers and entertainers, Annette, Raina, Lila, and Daisy. My elocution comes from Annette. My singing comes from my mother. My dancing ability, which I used to have, came from Daisy. And my dramatic came from Raina and Lila. And also, my dialects came from Raina and Lila. Okay? The first number is My Florida Mother. My Florida mother, I tried to call her twice today. She was out on the golf course. That's where she loves to go and play. Then she meets her friends for lunch. That to her is such a treat. But she doesn't eat a thing, because she gained a pound last week. Her pleasures are many. She knows her fashions and her styles. When she hears a bargain, she'll go and walk a mile. She loves opera and the ballet, plays bridge and mahjong. She can dance a great disco and sing most modern songs. She's my modern Florida mother. A wonderful mom of today. She loves her grandchildren. She puts them in a silly mood. For a special treat for dinner, she'll take them out for Chinese food. When she's asked to babysit, she just doesn't have the time. She says, "You look after yours just like I looked after mine." Her figure is slender. I wish that you could see her now. Since she had a facelift, she'll never have a wrinkled brow. Oh, I know that I owe what I am today to that dear, clever lady that's blonde, not gray, to my special modern-day mother. Wonderful mom of today. Next number is from Alan Sherman. Hello, Mana, hello, Father. Let me just adjust my hand. Hello, Mana. Hello, Mana. Here I am at Camp Granada. Have been very entertaining, and they say we'll have some fun if it stops raining. I went hiking with Joe Spidey. He developed poison ivy. You remember Jeffrey's dinner? He developed combing poison last night after dinner. All the counselors hate the waiters, and the lake has alligators, and the head coach wants no sissies, so he reads to us from something called Ulysses. Now I don't want this to scare ya, but my bunkmate has malaria. You remember Jeffrey Hardy? They're about to organize a turkey party. Take me home, oh Montefiore, take me home. I hate Granada, don't leave me out in the forest where I might get eaten by a bear. Take me home, I promise I will not make noise or mess the house with other boys. Oh, please don't make me stay, I've been here one whole day. Wait a minute, it stopped hailing. Guys are swimming, guys are sailing. Playing baseball, Tina's better. Mata, Mata, kindly disregard his letter. song is by Alan Sherman at takeoff of Bill Bailey, Won't You Please Come Home. It's called Disraeli, Won't You Please Come Home. When Benjamin Disraeli was Prime Minister of England, and good old Queen Victoria was the Queen, whenever she would meet him for official palace business, Disraeli, he was nowhere to be seen. He went down to 10 Downing Street, and there the doorbell rang. And when there was no answer, this is what the good Queen sang. Won't you come home, Disraeli? Won't you come home? Come home to Queen Victoria. Don't leave that House of Commons or that House of Lords. Just sitting waiting for ya. I get so awful lonesome, 'cause all I do is sit here waiting, even prone. Well, don't leave me flat. The key to the palace is under the mattress. Disraeli, won't you please come home? Won't you come home, Disraeli? Won't you come home? Come home to Queen Victoria. Don't leave that House of Commons or that House of Lords. Just sitting waiting for ya. Your quite official business took you away to Egypt and Bombay and Rome. Well, I ain't too certain, 'cause you're the 19th century Richard Burton Disraeli, won't you please? Disraeli, won't you please? Disraeli, won't you please come home? Josephine and Joe were so in love, are so in love, so much in love. In the hall for hours they would stay. Oh, and Josephine came in, she'd hear another say, pretend. Josephine, please, or Lena, I'm the Ben. Oh, and you push up, please, don't push on the Ben. I heard a Mrs. Cogroom, so family nieces or Flynn. Somebody keeps a ringing, but nobody comes in. When you squeeze it out, please, that's a right. But don't keep us from sleep every night. You make love in the hall, but stay away from the wall. Josephina, please, Alina, I'm the band. Now you come up from work and you wanted to stop by the cook at the night back room. Then you make her sit down and you make her get up and you tell her he called on the phone. You go to the park and you sit in the dark and you make what they call a pet. It's a lipstick here and a lipstick there. You don't get that from eating spaghetti. You say a good night about 11 o'clock. That's what a good gal should do. But you take it too long to say a good night. You don't finish till 2:30. Say, why don't you bring your fellow upstairs, ravioli with peppers I cook? You can make with the love, with the kiss in the heart, and the mom in the pot, they know look. Don't I bring you up right and I make you fat with the soup and pot to the zoo. And you stay out so late and you make it so late. What's the matter? You're making me fool. Why don't you bring your... Why don't you get married and bring to the fam? And I make you a promise I keep. I buy you the furnish, pay for the rent. Then we all can get us some sleep. Josephina, please, so Lena, I'm the fam. When you mooch up, please, so push on the fam. You ain't got it so strong, how can he kiss so long? Josephina, please, Olena, I'm the best.